This video will show you how to run a CO2 analysis on the Micromeritics TriStar 2 Plus Surface Area and Porosity Analyzer. Remember to always consult your operator's manual for more detailed information. CO2 analysis is useful when a sample is microporous. It provides the means to obtain micropore information even when the instrument is not equipped to analyze the ultra-low pressure region. A comprehensive pore size distribution becomes available with the NLDFT using CO2 and nitrogen isotherms. To prepare a sample, weigh the empty tube with a rubber stopper using the weighing support. Use your good lab practices to determine the mass and record. Weigh out the appropriate amount of material on a weighing dish. And transfer the sample into the sample tube using a funnel. Clean the walls of the sample tube with pipe cleaners as necessary. Enough sample should be used to minimize weighing errors from the balance. Weigh the tube with sample and record the before degas mass as a reference. Degas the sample with the appropriate conditions. Please refer to How to Degas a Sample video for more information. Weigh the sample tube after degas is complete. Use the after degas mass for the report. Fill the dewar halfway with crushed ice. Add water until it gets to the dipstick indicator. Ice should still be present. Use a wooden stick to ensure the ice does not compact as a sample tube is submerged in the dewar during analysis. Remove the rubber stopper and push the tube through the dewar cover, then slide the nut, ferrule, and O-ring on the tube. Tighten the nuts until they are finger tight. Close the sliding shield. In the Microactive software, go to the File menu and click on New Sample to create a new sample file. Under the Sample Descriptions tab, fill out the sample and operator fields. The clean mass can be entered or calculated based on the empty tube and sample plus tube mass. Under the Analysis Conditions tab, choose CO2 at 273.5 Kelvin from the Adsorptive drop-down box. Data can be collected by entering pressure points up to 0.03 P over P0, or the atmospheric pressure. Enter a pressure increment to collect a desired number of data points. Here, 0.0075 is entered to collect about 40 adsorption points. Generally, the preparation options can be left as default. Select Measure Free Space. Select Calculate P0 and enter the bath temperature as 273.15. Set the equilibrium intervals as 10 seconds. These parameters are highly sample dependent. To learn how to customize these parameters, please refer to the How to Customize a Sample file on the TriStar 2 Plus video for more information. Reports can be selected in the Reports tab. Check and highlight Summary and click Edit. Deselect All and check DFT Pore Size and NLDFT Advanced Pore Size. Click OK to save. Also select Isotherm, NLDFT Advanced PSD, and DFT Pore Size. After creating a sample file, click Save As, enter the desired name, and save. To start an analysis, go to the Unit menu and click on Sample Analysis. Browse and select the sample files for the appropriate sample ports. Click Start. Once the analysis is complete, go to File, Open, and open the sample file. To generate a pore size distribution with CO2 isotherm, click on the drop-down menu and go to DFT Pore Size. Select the slit geometry for carbon samples and the appropriate model. Select Version 2 deconvolution to minimize the roughness. Adjust the regularization to minimize the error and roughness to view the pore size distribution. If you have a nitrogen and CO2 isotherm on a carbon sample, go to NLDFT Advanced. Load the N2 file and select the model. Select the appropriate geometry and model. Select Version 2 deconvolution to minimize the roughness. Adjust the regularization to minimize the error and roughness. As you adjust the regularization, you can see if the model in the black line fits the data by zooming in on the graph in the bottom left corner. Click on Auto Scale All Axes to zoom out. Click on the Preview button to generate a report. Now you are ready to perform a CO2 physisorption analysis on the Micromeritics TriStar 2 Plus Surface Area and Porosity Analyzer. For more information, visit micromeritics.com/learn.